Commonwealth bronze medalist. Steve Ovett.
Well, Hanlon went through the 15 metres and recorded the time, which would give him about 8.14 if he kept that pace going, and that's preciously close to his best. Even if Tom does slow down, I think he's shown the selectors here and everybody that he's capable of running exceptionally well. He's been in a different form up until now, but I think blazing away here tonight has really set the selectors no problems as far as his consideration is concerned for the limits, because he's running very, very well indeed. One of the other major contenders, Colin Walker, is struggling somewhat in third spot. So don't forget, the Olympic standard, 8.29, really, is not going to be a problem, I don't think, if he keeps this pace going over the last lap.
Good run also by the third member of the British trio in this event, Tom Bucknap. He's currently in fourth place, brother, of course, of Jack Bucknap, who's also in action for the British team tonight. But you can see from that wide picture there the size of the lead that Tom Hanlon enjoys over Joseph Ketter. Through the water jump for the final time. It's been an impressive one-man performance by Tom Hanlon, the 25-year-old. And as a local man, he'll get one of the biggest cheers here when he crosses the line. A very impressive run. A good time indeed, and a very big winning margin over the Kenyans. 8 minutes 16, a huge victory as Ketter sprints in second place behind him. Walker third, and indeed Tom Buckner coming in fourth. Good points there for Britain in the match.
Well, that's that is a performance from Tom. From gun to tape there, 8.16.5. I think that it's going to be, you know, one to be selected.
Well, that's easily the fastest time by a British athlete this year. The previous best was 8.29 by Colin Walker. But the good news is that Colin Walker has certainly bettered the Olympic qualifying standard of 8.29. And I think Tom Buckner may also have just got under that standard.